Many larger desktop devices, such as scanners or printers, use the very recognizable and large USB-B connector. To connect that to your new USB-C equipped computer, you're going to need this cable.